economic inequality, political instability, environmental crisis. There's no doubt that these are challenging and even divisive times. Yet all around the world, there are countless stories of people working together for the common good. For more than 8 years, Shareable has published thousands of stories that explore how people are creating innovative, community-based solutions in almost every sector of society. We've reached millions of readers and catalyzed thousands of projects. We've told stories about how people are launching energy co-ops, developing open source platforms, setting up community gardens and food pantries, building art spaces, implementing sharing policies, and so much more. But don't take our word for it. Here's what our supporters have to say.
One thing I really appreciate about Shareable is that it's a place where people who don't get their voice told much in the media, nurses, gig workers, people working on community energy projects in rural areas, this is a place that their stories can be told.
I would like to invite you to support Shareable because I believe that they don't just talk about the economy and the world they want to create, but they actually embody it.
Shareable helps make sure that this new economic system will be inclusive and benefit everyone, not just the few.
I see sharing, especially the idea of sharing cities, as being fundamental to achieving the just and sustainable futures that I know humanity is capable of. Shareable is one of the earliest entrants into this field, and its impact has been invaluable in helping us get towards seeing sharing as an inevitable human trade.
Every day we hear incredible stories about change. We don't have the resources to cover them all. Please support Shareable so we can give a voice to those people making profound and lasting change in the communities. Now, more than ever, we need to deepen our reporting and show that there are tangible solutions. With your help, we can inspire millions of people around the world to take action.